Action 7 News Live at 10. Coverage you can count on.
Two daring bank robberies, a high-speed chase, and explosions in Northeast Albuquerque this afternoon, all caused by, police say, one woman.
And Action 7 News reporter Will Carr has been following the story all evening and joins us live with the latest. Will.
Doug and Shelley, police tell us this woman walked inside of this bank on Juan Thibault and told everybody that she had a gun. Then they tell us 20 minutes later, she walked into another bank just down the road and told everybody the same thing. But witnesses tell us the real excitement didn't start until after she was taken into custody. The bomb squad blows up two dye packs and a bag full of money.
I saw a giant explosion. Cash went everywhere. Cash went that way and this way.
The explosive ending capped the afternoon drama that occurred after police say a woman robbed two Northeast Heights banks in less than 20 minutes.
Right in front of us, someone in the Subaru ran the stoplight at about 100 plus miles an hour with 10 cops chasing him.
Mark Wilson says this blue Subaru almost T-boned the car in front of him.
Missed him by inches.
So she could have killed somebody.
Yes, definitely.
Sky 7 shot the action from the air when police boxed the woman in on the corner of Juan Thibault and Phoenix. Police took the woman into custody and recovered some cash, but had to send the bomb squad team robot in because the dye packs did not explode. Police blew up the dye pack and with it some money. Now, we don't know how much, but we did find pieces of cash sprinkled everywhere. Authorities say that was the cost to make sure everyone on the scene stayed safe after one woman risked it all.
It's just not worth it. Don't kill yourself. Don't kill someone else. Don't end up in prison.
Police arrested 27-year-old Laura Galloway Brooks. She's in custody tonight, and thankfully, nobody was hurt. Reporting live in the Northeast Heights, Will Carr, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Brooks is set to appear in federal court tomorrow.